Nick, fairly convincing in the end. How are you feeling after that one?
Yeah, delighted. You know, the lads played well Tuesday without the 3 points I think we deserved on Tuesday. So 3 points today was the most important. We probably played actually a little bit better on Tuesday and got nothing. So, but today was the lads came back responding well, which I expect them to.
And it was vital that you did actually bounce back as well, wasn't it?
Yeah, but the lads, you know, we're playing all right. We're doing really well, you know, at the minute. Things are going okay. So, yeah, playing some decent football in today. The lads were hungry for their game today and it showed on there, I thought, today.
You took the lead midway through the first half. Talk us through that one.
Yeah, I'm trying to think who scored it.
Corner come in.
Oh, corner, aye. Corner came in, put the pressure on the keeper. Keeper's dropped it and really put it in the back post, you know. Keeper maybe could have probably been a bit disappointed about that.
And obviously it took two late goals to make it 4-0, but you had chances throughout the game as well.
We had more chances Tuesday. In the day, you know, I had a lot of possession and fair play to Jarrow. They kept on going right until the end, you know. And when it's 2-0, there's always, you know, one goal makes a difference. It's either 3-0 or 2-1. And we got the third goal, which I think was important. And you could see relaxed. But, you know, we've used three subs today have come on and they've all made an impact. And that's what you want from people coming off the bench. But it's been a whole team effort today.
It was a different look, Jarrow team as well, from the side that got beat 5-4 at Boulden. Lee Kerr smashed against the bar in the opening 30 seconds. What were you thinking then?
Well, obviously you start a little bit better, but there's that chance, and then there's a one where Carl's made a great save in the bottom corner, and I can't remember anything else. You can tell us more than that, but I think that's all Carl's had to do all game, you know. But on the day, we deserve 3 points on that.
It was two brilliant strikes later on as well, wasn't it? Took the goal as well.
Great. I mean, you know, fantastic. Like you say, the subs have come on, made an impact, all three of them. Michael Chilton, you know, it's been tough for him this year when he's had an injury. I'm delighted for him because, as a centre forward, you always want to get your first goal back after a long-term injury. Arnes has come on and gives you that hunger and desire up there, you know, on pace. And Donny's come in to say, we've got him in the squad now and he's just going to be a great asset for us.
You've got a week now to prepare for the all-important FA of ours tie. What you're expecting from Newton Aycliffe next week? A bit closer than what the last game was?
No different than what you expect from Newton Aycliffe. You know, it's a game, you know, that we'll just prepare like any other game, you know. And hopefully, you know, we'll get through the next round, but you've got to perform the day. And, you know, the lads are up for it, but so Newton Aycliffe be. So, you know, we'll just prepare as any other game.
Brilliant. Cheers, Nick.
Cheers.